I think Yark will get Yarked this match.
He gets Yarked? He will get
Yarked? Yark will get Yarked. Oh, he's playing Sonic! Everybody Super Sonic.
Right? Super Sonic!
Super gotta get Sonic your feet right on the ground. Everybody Super Sonic.
So this is an impossible matchup for DDD.
Yeah, like holy shit, dude. Fucking Sonic, Search Cancer. Oh boy, grabs. Another four there. Misses it.
That's a really good recovery from Slugget.
Yeah, take the space. Now just weave back to the ledge.
Just a little.
Another four there.
Oh,
gets the ledge though.
Yeah, he needs to not cancel. That's a good option. He attacks
away. Down smash is a better choice, I think.
Okay, that worked out beautifully. And he gets the up smash.
I think he should have gone for like a back throw or something.
I think Sluggy can definitely do that. Do this if he really focuses on learning Yark's patterns with Sonic, because he hasn't Yark hasn't played this. He has played this character recently in like friendlies at the Nerd Space and stuff, but he isn't too familiar with all the Sonic tricks.
And definitely with the matchup. So like, it's a heavy character. I think this matchup is heavily in favor of Sonic, but Sluggy's really good. So.
Yeah, and he can. He is like good at. At like covering the few options that Yark knows Sonic have, you know?
Yeah.
Because exactly. He doesn't have that much experience with it.
Swallow.
So that like that, he knew he wanted to approach with Nair, and he just swallows him. So if Sluggy does this correctly during the set, he will win the game. Otherwise, he will be overrun by Sonic speed. I think.
Yeah, definitely. Like, Sonic doesn't really have a proper way to get in.
Whoa, that four, that was really ridiculous. No, and like, his leg, like, uitschuifbeen. I don't know how to say that in English.
It was just a chop suey leg.
Chop suey. A B kill? Too bad.
Just carry him through the air. Oh.
Yeah, just crouch cancel down tilt. And that's enough.
Definitely, that's it.
That's really weird. Yeah, that's what Sluggy does, man. That's what he does best.
I think Yark is like...
Okay,
no, just... issues with...
Nice. Ooh. Yeah, you have to get that initial...
He wants to roll too much. Like, I think he should go for grabs way more often. And then just up throw, and then...
Yeah, he wants to... Yeah, definitely.
Like, that's it.
And now he loses another stock.
He goes too deep against DDD. Like, he definitely should take the stage. He only should, like, edge guard if DDD is still close to the stage, because... Going deep just doesn't work out for him.
No.
Because his up B recovery is too vertical.
Yeah, but I don't know, man. If you can like... Okay, this is nice.
That's nice.
If he does the like the down air up B shenanigans with Sonic, I think he can kind of edge guard Sluggy. I don't know how good Sluggy is against that edge guard. I've never seen him play against Sonic, so...
Yeah, I guess he isn't used to it. That's nice.
Like
that's
this.
Really
like
nice.
This is working, you know?
Yeah, but that's because he's close to the ledge.
Okay. If he goes too far...
If Sluggy's too far, he should just like grab ledge or stay on stage.
I think stay on stage. But this is Yark brought it kind of brought it back, but now Sluggy has started a combo.
Oh shit!
No, he's throwing to. Okay, that's wonderful, that grab.
Yeah, that's
it. I think like it's. I think it's part of his neutral. If he throws like two down smashes just to bait his opponent in, grabs, back throws, reads the jump, you know, and forward assets.
Yeah. And I think. What Yark needs to change is like he's always approaching Sluggy from the front.
Yeah.
He's super fast, so he should like just weave around.
I don't see him dash dance, man. He just goes in. It's like playing how I first started playing Falcon. Just keep going in. Like this, I know. Yeah, he should have just grabbed latch, bait stuff out. Yark's playing really impatiently, actually. Like that. Why would you do that? It's just a grab, man. Okay, this
nice.
Is a good. Yeah, this is nice. Because he got an opening, you know? But I think in neutral, he should be a little more careful.
And he should grab way more often. Like, just because it's a heavy game. And he's like so much faster than Sluggy. And even if he would continuously approach from the front, then he should grab way more often. For real.
He when whenever Yark, no, I totally agree, man.
And that was nice pretty sick, actually.
He goes.
He didn't
he's
go
not
deep.
Listening to her advice, man. He just goes deep, and that's really good.
Was risky, but he got it. So.
But Sluggy got like 2 kills from the neutral B spinning thing from Sonic when he's just missing the ledge or something, and Sluggy just punishing with an up smash or forward smash. Good nair, good nair. Gets the reversed fair.
Good DI.
That's a good backhand. I've gone for an up smash out of shield, but would be too slow. There's a way better option.
Nice. No back throw? I think he should have gone for a back throw. And this is too
That's
deep
too
again.
Conservative of Yark, I think. But he's up. So.
Nice stack. Four there? That's it? No, okay. Still happy as fuck. Yeah. What? No, what are you doing?
Yeah, he can play it kind of safe, but he really should
look... That's it.
No tech? Yeah, that's back air. And now he should really watch out for a swallow side. Because Sluggy is really opting for a swallow now.
Yeah, like that. Definitely the best option there. Like, not go from the front, just go over your head in, and then... Use the wind box to still hit your forward there.
He will still go for his follow side.
He
takes
Yark
really seriously.
Yeah, I think Yark's being too greedy with the forward airs. Right now.
And then he kills him with that.
Yeah, but still, like, Nair's really
good. I think he needed to get a straight hit to like, the swallow side fell. Oh my god, that grab!
Oh. Yeah, so nice grab.
Grab himself.
Bit too greedy.
Nerd.
Really slug.
Oh man, the slug is going for.
Hello, we zijn even aan het commentaten.
So that's a nice throw by.
Salty run back. Oh,
my
get forward smash. And that's it. Oh, what?
He makes it back for the.
Yeah, he got hit by the earthquake of the second.
I think Sluggy should have gone for another up smash there too, because Yark's just...
Oh boy!
Oh my god! Yark's just recovering with neutral beam. Okay, that's stupid. He could have cancelled it at the last moment. Back.
That was a dumb option. Like, he went too far again, gets punished for it.
Okay, he's stuck on the platform. Sluggy should have realized that Yark really wanted to get down, like now. Okay, that's really good. Another up smash.
I think in general, Sonic wants to get down because he has to have a big area to make use of his speed.
Yeah, but especially when you get stuck on the platform, you know, and against the DD with strong up ass and... another up smash would be excellent there. Yark kind of struggling to get something started. It's,
bad
nah,
option.
You get just get crouch cancelled DDD.
Yeah, but he should have side beat and then jump cancels grab. Because that's what he can do out of side beat. And especially on low percentage, that's the best option. Because you get like continuous pressure and you can instantly grab.
Okay, well you should maybe... I don't know if Yark... I think he knows about this, but...
He should
we've not about We've it. Not seen him do that, right?
Once.
He okay, did it once. Then he knows. I missed that.
But he's not using it that often.
Yeah, you can win the grab game, man. It's on there.
That's it.
Oof.
That's it.
Forward air reverse. Oh, really nice. Oh, the net in between was so
Sick
nice.
Combo.
It was so
yeah,
good.
It was so good. Oh. I think he wanted to get the platform game. Oh, nice. No, no. What are you doing? He's too greedy with going off the ice. That's what I think.
I think Yark Squad is going to be...
Okay, oh,
it was
nice,
really nice spacing. And the back
nice.
Is really good.
Can he bring it back though?
That's a really nice dash dance. I really like it to see Yark dash dance. No, that's such a... Don't do that against DDD, man! Okay, good for het randje gegaan, hartstikke mooi. No, really rough position.
Oh.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh my god, man.